just set my glass in place on that. This is not the final bit of silicone. This is only meant to hold it in place once it cures. I'll put another bead around the inside and smooth it with my finger like I did that other section a moment ago and make the final watertight seal. This is my front lower lip, so I'm making sure it's flush with the bottom. Do yourself a favor, I don't clean this outside excess off because you can run a razor along it and it will trim it right off once it's cured.